La prononciation de son nom en français, c'est Joel Edgerton. You knew that, right? Bonjour.
Oui. Bonjour, ça va?
On dit Joel ou Joel?
Joel.
Ou
Joel.
I was joking with you. When you do a movie such as Exodus, what's the best challenge for you? Shooting it? Or is it before when you prep for it? Or is it when you watch the ending result?
It's interesting that sometimes the most exciting, thrilling moment for an actor is when someone says, we want you to do this thing. Mm-hmm. And you go, oh, and the possibilities are endless. The preparation is the exciting part. The process is thrilling. And the aftermath is like for everybody else, you know, because I think most actors, you know, some actors don't watch their movies. Some watch them once or twice like me. But really, the real satisfying part for me is the making of the movie.
Can you forget it's you on screen when you watch yourself, or it's a tough one?
Some moments I can, more so with a movie like this, because it's so far removed from me. There's always a vanity aspect, mm-hmm. and there's always a self-loathing vanity aspect. And when I say that, I'm not sitting there going, wow, wow, look at me. It's more like, oh.
So what movie have you seen of yourself when you look really good in it?
When I look really good? No, never.
You've played a lot of...
I do look at Warrior now as I'm getting older. You know, I see clips of it and I go, oh, wow, I was really fit then. Like, I'll never be that fit ever again.
Talking about characters like this one or the one in Warrior, you've played a lot of tough guys. Are you that tough in real life or are you just a softie?
No, I'm a bit of a softie. You know, there's this whole myth circulating that Australian guys are real, like, tough men. And, I wouldn't say that that's necessarily true. We're just people, but I wouldn't say that I'm that.
You're just like French people. You tell it like it is, usually, right?
Right, absolutely.